when I noticed it more so, obviously you could do things with both feet that, you know, other people couldn't, but when more so I noticed when we got into the full squad, and there we were, you know, training down at Bisham Abbey, and you're with the likes of, you know, Brian Robson and Gary Lineker and Ted Butcher and all these, David Platt and all these great, great players, yet there's one player that has more time than anyone else. There's one player that looks a yard quicker in his head than anyone else. And he's doing it against the best in the country. It was a dream, you know, to play with, and such a lovely young lad who had an appetite to learn and get better. And he had a way about him that, you know, he never realised actually how good he was. Penalties and what have you. And afterwards, you know, in the dressing room trying to console Waddler and Piercy, you know, it couldn't be done, you know. And of course, Gazza was in tears. It was just so many mixed emotions. And I think sometimes as well, you look back and think, you know what, we got beat by a better side, but, you know, but we didn't. And then he stopped and he pointed and he said, "You, Dorigo, if you don't want to be here, why don't you piss off?"